Estuaries are powerful places. When you look at estuaries around the world and throughout time, estuaries is where life begins. You can just see the tides as they come in and out, and just how the river comes to meet another body of water. It's just a very fertile spot. And so because of that, again, there's a lot of food available. And whenever you have a lot of food, you're gonna have a lot of speciation, whether it's insects, birds, fish, mammals, all of that comes together there. It's a breeding ground of life. I mean, it's just a fabulous place. I think what I'm most excited about is birding with people that are interested in birds but don't know much about birds. And because the excitement they have about learning about identifying the birds. You hear a black-capped chickadee and you hear it over and over again. You get to recognize this dee dee dee, and then you kind of see the little cheek patch, and then you start to notice the way he flies, the way he lands, the profile. If you don't have good light and you can't see the field marks, you can still see the little profile, chubby little bird, kind of a long tail, and just how cute they are. They're just adorable. I mean, I can't even look at a chickadee without smiling. The job that I just recently retired from was a social worker on the psychiatric unit at St. Joe's Hospital in Tacoma, and pretty stressful job. I felt like I did good work. It was important work. But when I would get off from work, I needed a way to let go and to rejuvenate myself so that when I went back to work, I had a full charge again. And I think that is one reason why the birding was so helpful for me, being out in nature and being able to recharge.